Good news first, the world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.